So I'm in the mine, and I'm having to use these diggers, or the miners, to dig out their friends, I guess, like behind the tunnel that's losing way up there.
Trouble. Come with me.
Good to see a friendly face. Lead the way.
Quite rewarding. Glad I could help. Now, speaking of rewards...
We found this strange sword down here while we were excavating. It seems to... well, it sings. Okay, men. Back to work. Time to clear out those tunnels to the east.
Oh, for heaven's sake, you don't look very formidable. As a matter of fact, you don't look like much of anything. I hope you do better than my previous wielder.
Well, as I live and breathe, it is true. You speak. I can only pray that your edge is as sharp as your tongue. And you have things turned around, I think. I hope you serve me better than you did your former wielder.
He was gone in the head, my former master. Kept insisting he was the chosen one, if you can believe that rubbish. You don't seem much better.
You'd be surprised what I'd believe. Now keep quiet. We have finfolk to skewer.
Remember, the pointy end goes into the enemy, you simpleton.
This is going to be just wonderful. Now shut your... whatever it is.
So it came to be that the bard found the perfect match for his own charming personality.
Well, I am a bastard sword, you know.
Thank you.
Need me again? I thought so. Your savior is here.
Oh, you look pretty familiar. Oh, God, did you get yourself trapped in another cave-in?
Yeah, I did, and you got me out again. I owe you my thanks.
I'd say you owe me a little more than that.
Always joking. I see right through you. You talk tough, but inside you're all heart.
You're entirely mistaken about that. Let me assure you.
You can't fool me. And even though I know you'll try to refuse any reward, I'm afraid I must insist.
Fork it over already.
Okay, here it is. Good luck, my friend.
Your savior is here.
La 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 la.
The Nechesta Projas.
Behold my glory.
Need me again? I thought so.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons.
душа на мозге смотрит.
Oh, now then. Yes, I remember where we were.
Oh, yes, I remember where we were. There we go.
I don't know how to do that. Skip it.
La 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 la.
All right, I'm here.
The stronger the bard is, the more...
Lexikisha! Pobedamu!
La 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 la.
Behold my.
La 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 la.
Somebody in need of healing.
Yeah.
Magical barrier barred our hero's way. If only he had a way to neutralize magic.
Just the brochures.
La 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 la.
Is anyone there?
No, damn. I mean, go away.
Come out, friend. I mean you no harm.
All right. Just don't hurt me. You said you meant no harm. I'm very sorry I didn't come out of hiding sooner, but you see, I've been down here a while, always running from the Finn folk, not to mention the crazy Viking. He thinks I'm in a league with the Finn folk, if you can imagine that.
I haven't seen any Vikings down here, but I've certainly seen plenty of Finn folk about.
He's just an insane old man who runs off at the mouth. I lead him and his brother down here, help them navigate the tunnels. I turn around for one moment and the two of them have gone off somewhere. Not that I was sad to see them go. If you think he talks too much, you should have heard his brother. So I go looking for them. And when the Finn folk jump me, I give out a yell for help and go hide myself. The next thing I know, he's calling me a traitor and trying to kill me. I just want to get out of here with my skin intact.
I can lead you to the boat that brought me here. Follow me.
Thanks. Let's go.
Just approaches.
I'm not going that way. The Viking's over there and he like nothing.
Heard it already.
Ready to go? I certainly am. Yeah, take this. It's my most precious possession in the world. My father gave it to me when I was younger, but I want to thank you for what you've done for me.
Just a moment, stranger, for I can see you.